Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
Welcome to our Military Appreciation Game, celebrating those who have fought and continue to fight for our freedom every day. And this is a Pittsburgh Penguins hockey night, as yeah, you mentioned him. And there he is, brought to you by Hyundai, the 22-year-old Joel Blomqvist. 32 saves in the victory against Washington, his second straight start here tonight. Opposite him, it's Jake Ottinger. The 25-year-old took the loss in Winnipeg on Saturday. Stars blue line tonight. Eller digs it free in front of Chari and a shot pat save by Ottinger.
He's only gone four games this season already without a point. That's it. He's been highly active and
pressuring Brendan Smith as it comes out the center. Marchman picks it up there, dishes to Matt Duchene. He makes a move around Graves, shooting, scores. It trickles right through Blomqvist.
Save at one end. Leads to a chance at the other, and Duchene with a full head of speed coming through that neutral zone underneath the puck. And we'll make that move right there. And then it's just a quick shot at
five. This pass finds Crosby. Knocked down at center. Jamie Benn rumbles back in. Drops it in the slot. Johnston off the crossbar and out of play.
A scoring opportunity off a turnover in the neutral zone. Look how quick these guys transition. Right back after you, attacking down the middle. Jamie Benn takes Chris Letang out of that play and kind of just lets Johnston walk in.
Carlson picks it up behind the net. Bunting shuffles it up the wall. Labushkin's shot tipped wide in front. Dishes down to the Penguin zone to Donoff back across. Robertson's shot kicked out. Rebound, Haskinen robbed by Blomqvist.
Off the rush, it just came through the neutral zone with such speed. It looked like they missed a few passes and then just driving through. They pretty efficient the way they attack three across right there. And then Robertson, zero goals in his last five games, just 1 point in that time as well.
Come the Stars in transition, and Ben's sharp angle shot stick the side by Blomqvist. Stankoven wrists it, scores.
This is Logan Stankoven, not a big guy, but plays hard down low. He can win battles, but he just walks off the wall and just a quick shot, I think, just surprised everyone. Look at the screen. Look at the traffic. Just barely gets through that moving screen by Jamie Benn.
Brennan Smith. Back to Sam Steele. Feeding Smith. Hands it off to Lundqvist. Steele wrist shot blocked wide.
Dallas is just jumping right now. Stankoven right up on that forecheck and then winning battles down low.
Look out. Marchman off the end wall scores.
Where he had two goals and they had a goalie change immediately right now. You see this little cross corner dump. Marchman just gets on his horse, gets body position. You know, I don't know if this is just over halfway through this first period, Josh. Nedeljkovic will come in relief.
So Alex Nedeljkovic enters the game. Joel Blomqvist, night done. Three goals against on eight shots. Here comes Malkin dancing in.
Ken, forehand. Look at this work by Malkin trying to spark his team. Down 3-0 in the first.
Achari feeds it off to Beauvillier. Letang joining the rush. He's got the puck back in front. A deflection stop. And again denied by Ottinger.
They're on pucks and it starts in their own end here. This little save, that would have been high sticking, but
Miro Haskinen tries to move around Beauvillier from a sharp angle, drives it around the wall. Marchman back to Haskinen, scores.
Getting a piece of it. Ottinger didn't even know it hit him. And then these guys went to work in the other end. The movement, the speed, the execution. And ends up on the stick of their star defenseman, Miro Haskinen, from a bad angle.
Hear about Tristan Jarry. If we might see him in a couple days. Turnover here. Haskinen can fly. He's loose. He's gone. He scores.
Off this faceoff, a one draw, and they try to get it up top, and Brian Rust is going to be that high forward, high in the slot. Haskinen just reads it, pops in there, and when it's not executed, he's gone. And you said it, he can fly.
Crashing in is Crosby. Loose puck at the line. Tipped out to center. And here they come again. Three on one. It's Hintz. Shot. Save Nedeljkovic. Picard, Raquel, Crosby. Huge hit on steal.
O'Connor's tied up. They've got two guys there. Sid comes in.
87. 2 minutes for roughing.
He gets his hands up on steal on the finish. That's frustration right there. And this
is up. Here's Eller looking for a man. Letang couldn't connect, and now look out. Here come the Stars the other way. It's Marchment with Sagan. Mason Marchment in front. Sagan scores.
Here's Lars Eller with Letang. It just would not land on his tape as they had a quick three-on-one shorthanded, and just like that, up the other way. Like, it's 5-0. I can see Letang jumping up there, trying to make something happen, but this could happen coming the other way, and it's Tyler Sagan.
Corral the bouncing puck. Raquel does. Rolls it down low for Blake Lizotte. Raquel for Grizzly. Back in front. Tipped wide by O'Connor.
Egan goals against per game played with 2.46 goals.
Malkin right back in. Holding, shooting off the pad of Ottinger. Letang catches that. Pugliarvi. Snapshot save. Lizotte on the rebound. And Ottinger gets that.
Starting to try to generate some chances on the net. Lizotte, he's been one of the hotter Penguins of late. Unable to finish. Carlson in burst of speed.
Carlson's got it again. Wrister deflection and great save by Ottinger. Mac Grizzlick up ahead for Bunting. He finds Malkin looking in front back to him. Bodies collide in front of the net. Brian Rust in the vicinity. Pugliarvi the other way. Penguins trying to feed off that stop and a big hit. And bodies collide as Achari takes exception to Brendan Smith's hit on Pugliarvi. Malkin the follow-up lost in lookout. Hintz has got a shorthanded breakaway. Rupe Hintz denied by Nedeljkovic. Back in front, Harley stopped by Nedeljkovic.
Just a one puck in their own zone and Hintz was gone. Set up another chance and another. And then the last chance as they were getting some changes off the board. I think that was her second three-on-one in the last 2 minutes. Obviously, Smith out of the box, a part of that last one.
Nedeljkovic stops the wrister from back to St. Ivany. Feeds it forward for Pustinen. He's over the line, puts on the brakes. Valtteri Pustinen across for Villiers scores!
Charm in the house tonight. Started in their own end. Lizotte back to St. Ivany and right up. Look at that little elusive play right there by Pustinen on entry. It's a guy you don't see all the way out the other side of the ice away from the puck, and he just found that seam in that passing lane.
He's carrying deeper over to Duchesne. Drags it in for Sagan. Back in front. Nedeljkovic, a couple spectacular stops.
It could have been a couple Stars that could have had a chance at it here. We look, they get in and get it set up. Boom. One guy right to the next guy. Wyatt Johnston eventually made its way to him. He got a really great shot. And
Chan's pass catches Ben in stride. He rumbles in, drops it for Johnston. He'll shoot off the shoulder of Nedeljkovic. Another good stop.
35-year-old veteran captain of this team. You can see him, he just was right into Pettersson and just caused all kinds of problems, like purposely interfering here a little bit. You see Pettersson, he's trying to get loose, but Ben just goes.
Villiers goal, second of the career for St. Ivany. Turnover here. Here come the Stars, and another good stop by Nedeljkovic on Maverick Bork. That
a couple chances here by Dallas, and just keeping pucks in the zone. And once they get.
So another piece in the pipeline that's now a regular in the NHL for Dallas. Another stop there from Nedeljkovic.
Wasn't though, like they're coming across the line and creating. And movement, yeah, did hit him right in the forehead. Oof. Just kind of tucked his chin and said, okay, as long as I stop it.
Out at center, a turnover here. Lizotte gets a step, comes in. Blake Lizotte drives the net, and Ottinger kept it out. Eric Carlson knocked down, steal all alone. Got a handle and a shot and a stop by Nedeljkovic.
Great look, two Stars, and usually you'd like think, yeah, that's a good thing. I can beat two guys with one pass, but they're hounding Carlson and just pick that off as we get a look at our Super Bowl presented by AHN. And Sam
Harley sees that and he moves ahead. And here comes Harley off his stick right to Johnston, across a shot. Good save, Nedeljkovic on Marchment. Here is Haskinen again. Ben right back to Miro Haskinen. Snapshot, save Nedeljkovic. That may have been tipped. Marchment across. Johnston back the other way. Comes to him. Shot stopped by Nedeljkovic. The rebound flutters wide.
Deflection, guys. There's no question.
Here's Hintz, steps in the slot. Johnston robbed by Nedeljkovic, who pounces on the rebound. As Duchesne carries ahead off to Marchment. Makes his way around St. Ivan. He banks it down low for Duchesne. A one-timer, they score. Wyatt Johnston
worked it around, wore him down, and finally get a shot again from that slot area. Look at this, one touch, boom. For Wyatt Johnston, guy we've talked about a lot, good on faceoffs, good at both ends of the ice.
Unless the Penguins can pop two past Jake Oettinger in the final 3:30. Here comes Dodonov to the loose puck. In on goal, stopped by Nedeljkovic. Back ahead, Stankoven dishes off. Here's Johnston, makes the move around. Carlson inside, outs him, and a stop by Nedeljkovic. Roll into Pittsburgh and roll over the Penguins. 7-1, the final score here at PPG Paints Arena.
Right from puck drop,